okay. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit! Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Check inside. You, go check the...
Son of a...
Oh, man.
Oh, shit!
Thank you.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Here we go. That looks good.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Good. Something else he can drive you crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie! Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they kill them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock. You hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spot the gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time.
Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again.
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Motherfucker! Let's go!
Climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary. Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, here for sure.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, if one takes you, just won't give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to go here.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at her. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle.
What the hell was that? Yeah, what the hell was that?
Bachman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
Really?
Jesus,
get that call! Fuck!
Check down there.
Hey, he's over here!
Him.
Where'd you go?
I'll have a look at it.
Search out here, man. You guys, go check over there.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid. Whoa! Sounds like a spaceship. Or, I don't know what I think a spaceship would sound like. Right?
Go.
I hope there's something good in here.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Set up that plank like they did.
Find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
Oh, but it was nice. I bet we can get up there.
No, it's too high. Let's see what we can find.
Come on up. Thank you.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you...
Watch your step. Betcha not. We done here?
We got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Fuck.
What was that?
Yeah, man, what the fuck? Check those rooms.
Oh no! Son of a...
Fire!
That's a lot of blood. They took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go. There we go. that doorway.
Thank you. pain.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. This is a good spot. Do.
Down. Finish it.
I got it.
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
shit! Holy shit!
Where is this guy?
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
Then you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out. Find that bridge.
Come
I hate this crap.
Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it? Just walk away, Joel.
Damn, I'd be able to get there with this. All right. God damn, this is over. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. Now, as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.